We're here today in the new site that's been built to accommodate the over 12,000 women and children and families who've been displaced in the Moria fires. UNICEF has been here for the last few days working with authorities and UN agencies and organizations all over to set up urgent shelters, urgent water, sanitation facilities, non-food items, and to make sure that child protection and eventually education services are in place to support the most vulnerable children and women. We couldn't have done any of this without your help. Thank you so much for your care, for your attention, for your donations. None of this could have been possible without you and the solidarity from around the world. Thank you.